Hello and welcome to today's One Day International match. Now let's go down to the pitch where the captains are in the middle and about to toss the coin. Important toss to win and an interesting decision to field first. It definitely makes sense to have a bowl in these conditions. There's a cracking atmosphere inside the stadium today as the excitement builds for the start of play.
These two opening batsmen really need to set the tone at the top of the order. If they lose wickets cheaply early on, it could lead to a collapse.
No run there, they simply can't get it away. Batsmen are coming back for two. Do you see intimidation as an important tactic for the fast bowler?
Intimidation is, fast bowler always has intimidation because the batsman can think he can hit him in the head. So, intimidation is an important weapon for the fast bowler, that's for sure.
The batsmen are coming back for a third. Big shout. He's calling for the TV replay on this one. There's the signal. He's safe. Dot ball. He's played that beautifully. Four.
Super shot. He really punished the bowler there.
He was onto that in a flash. Nine runs off the over.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
No run. Batsmen are looking for two. They're appealing. Got him! Let's take a look at that from another angle. I'm sure the new batsman will look to play himself in. That's a sensational shot.
What can I say? He looks in top form today.
The ball just runs out into the covers. No runs off that delivery. That's 10 off the over. He's got away with that. Mix up here. Confident appeal. Let's have a look at that from another angle. Dot ball. Three runs from the over. Leg spinner to start a new over.
Waiting.
No run scored.
No ball.
No ball, bowl. Very good timing.
Super shot. That was four runs as soon as he hit it.
Batsman coming back for a second.
That's a good shout.
The umpire isn't sure, so he's requesting the third umpire. Well, he's really riding his luck out there today. Big appeal. That could be out. It is. Let's take another look at that in replay. So, new batsman at the crease. He's hit that very hard. Found the gap there, and that races away for four. He picked the length really early there. That's the end of another over. Quickie to start a new over.
The umpire is now signalling that the power play will be taken.
No runs there.
We're down.
The ball just runs out into the covers. Another run onto the scoreboard. Beautifully played. Pure time. Glorious shot.
Out! No, he's dropped it!
Another chance goes begging.
Jeez. You really cannot afford to put chances down like that.
That brings the innings to a close. He's getting a polite round of applause. You know?
The opening batsmen have a vital job. Their goal must be to see off the opening bowlers.
That's well played.
Good cricket that. He picked his spot, didn't try to whack it, just stroked it through the gap.
Batsmen are looking for two. He sent him back. There's trouble here. Can they run him out? That was good running by the batsman.
No ball.
One more to Sundries.
No ball.
No ball. Oh, that's a cracking shot. That is a shot right out of the coaching mould.
That was a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. Tremendous timing.
Well, that's what you should expect if you bowl like that in this pitch.
Splendid stroke. That's a disastrously expensive over.
That's the end of the fielding restrictions. Expect the captain to start changing things around now.
Well, he's mistimed that, he's run away off the edge. That's a good shout. The umpire turns that one down, but it must have been close. Thank you. Nothing scored there. Well, I wonder what Hawkeye made of that. He's bowled a really tight over there. Thin edge. And another four.
He picked his spot well there.
No ball.
He's having problems with his run-up out there. Batsman are coming back for a second. That's a sensational shot. The bowler looks most unimpressed with that. He's certainly not hanging around. Big appeal. Out! And from another angle. New batsman in, an absolute concentration required now. It has mistimed that, it's run away off the edge. No run there. That really is an expensive over. Medium pacer to start a new over.
The power play will be in effect now.
Batsmen are looking for two. So the run rate stands at just over 5 and over. Thin edge. Get back. No runs off that delivery. Batsman are coming back for a second. He's got away with that. Oh, what's the umpire going to say about this one? The umpire isn't having any of it. Eight from the over, that's put some pressure on the fielding side. The bowler looks very disappointed about that one.
The umpire is now signalling that the power play will be taken.
Again. So, new batsman at the crease now for India. batsmen are coming back for two. Two more runs there.
Smashing shot, really, really smashing. I'd pay money just to come and see that.
He loves the ball on leg stump.
That's it, it's all over. Congratulations to the winning team. They came out today and attacked the opposition at every opportunity.